Hello and welcome to Mousetrap Gaming. This is a quick look at Epistory Typing Chronicles, which is a PC game developed by Fishing Cactus, and it's an unusual game which involves sort of typing out words to take out enemies, you're sort of riding on a giant fox through a world that's unfolding through paper. It's hard to explain, but I'll let you get on and have a look at the game and see how it plays, and I will see you again next time. Thanks for watching, guys.
Once upon a time. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. There was a girl. And she rode upon the back of a great fox. But they were lost. They had always been lost. Until a path appeared. And so she followed. Was the path leading her? Or was she leading it? She didn't know. It was just there. All of a sudden, she knew where she was. She was home. The woods had sheltered her as a child. The path was blocked before her. Stretched deeper into the forest. She remembered animals frolicking in the glades. She remembered planting flowers. She felt the woods begin to wake up around her. Who? Where? Why? She remembered exploring the twisted paths. She remembered discovering precious stones. She would have to burn the brambles before she could pass through them. She remembered finding magical things in the undergrowth. Thank you. more she remembered, the stronger she felt. Dangers awaited beyond the forest. Sensing a terrible wrongness, she looked up. And fire fell from the sky. Had a star died? Had the moon fallen? She didn't know, but she wasn't home anymore. Chitinous chattering creatures began to appear. Insectile things which sought to hurt. Scything claws and gnashing maws. They should not towards the source of fire, because if she didn't, who would? The trees began to give way to ash and char. This was where the meteor had struck. The path ended here. Or did it begin? She found herself alone. Lost in darkness. Until fire roared behind her. The meteorite had buried itself deep. Wicked things crept from its dark core. Briar and bramble blocked her path. Ancient paintings covered the walls. closed in around her, suffocating. It came from the darkness, like fear manifest. And only fire could save her. She saw something across the lava, a power which the meteor could not destroy. Something new flowed through her veins. Burned away the loneliness inside, and revealed new paths all around her. The maze began to crumble before her.